do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
Hostile! That's Jack Joyce, isn't he supposed to be
on the go!
Custody and is now present at the R&D facility.
Alarm's not gonna make my life any easier. There's gotta be a way out of here. Damn. The alarm must have locked everything down. Maybe I can turn it off. Oh, shit. Okay. Tom, I can have this. Okay. Thank you. Oh, shit. Okay. Here we go. Damn. The alarm must have locked everything down. Oh, shit. Okay. That's what I'm talking about. Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
Serene's finished his speech and he knows you're loose. He's headed your way. Remember what we said.
Beth, I've got company. Let's go. Great. That's the last of them.
exact coordinates for Joyce ASAP. Monarch Actual is moving in to intercept.
This is Home Guard 5. Just spotted him entering the tunnel system outside the party grounds.
Beth?
On my way.
He took out my entire squad. Requesting immediate backup in here.
Attention all units. Reroute to the tunnels immediate.
Negative.
Huh. Again. All right. I could see the mansion where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there. I could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon dam. Drain my powers. I have to find a way to shut it off.
My powers won't work within that sphere. I better be careful. Security's tight. Maybe you want to shut that machine off.
Somebody get Serene back here!
Time to move.
You were headed for the party, What was your plan?
I needed to get to Dr. Amaral before the stutter ended and Monarch found out I was coming.
Should be here somewhere. Need to get to her before the stutter ends.
Mr. Serene's speech had been a success.
The world was falling apart, but the wine and cheese crowd was enjoying their little goddamn soiree.
Shooting at half a positive amusement park.
Yeah, well, Monarch does. I don't think my cover's gonna last.
Yeah, well, I don't think it would do much good for the next part anyway.
Okay, Dr. Amaral's somewhere inside the mansion. Let's go grab her. Bit of luck, we can be gone before anybody notices.
Okay, lead the way.
What have we got here?
What's our plan once we grab her?
There's a boat dock right outside the mansion.
Okay, we can make that work.
Shit! That drone!
It's in the wrong place at the wrong time. Literally.
Dr. Amaral's in there. We need to get her out before time comes back. We shouldn't wait. Let's go get Dr. Amaral. Before time kicks back in and that drone turns us into paste.
Let's get to it, Doc.
You're Jack Joyce. You're here to kill me.
No, but you're coming with us. We need your expertise.
No.
I'm not asking.
Where's the damn boat?
It's right there.
Okay, go! Get her on the boat.
Come on,
hurry up!
Never get away with this.
Shit.
Get in!
It's Joyce! Somehow he got right past us. Don't let him escape! Somebody!
take care of him. You ain't going to see me again, okay?
Don't let up!
Gate.
What about you?
You're clear. Go.
I can swing by.
Go.
And...
No. Just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. Beth, I'm counting on you to keep her alive. Make my own way out.
My plan was simple. There's a bridge to the mainland. I'd fight my way through anything Monarch could throw at me and again, I'd steal a car, drive it back to the swimming pool.
Live
for the next part. We'll see how
Beth and Dr. Amaral clear, it was time for me to get gone. For that, I needed wheels. Valet parking. Beloved by car thieves.